This is the most brutal match in AEW Fight Forever. The barbed wire exploding deathmatch can be selected from the exhibition menu, and after picking two of your favorite wrestlers to go at it, you'll be placed in the match where a 120 second timer will start ticking down. Until then, you can make use of the barbed wire exploding ropes and tables to take care of your opponent. But once that 120 seconds is up, you're in trouble.